Right now you're watching the Vivo Summer 6 with one of the greatest artists from the UK right now, my man Mavic Saber. How's it going?
Good, you?
Oh, good. It's good to see you again.
Yeah, good. We're out in the sunshine here, you know, enjoying the weather, so yeah, everything's good.
You've had a good year, right?
Yeah, wicked year. The summer's been pretty jam-packed, you know, and busy, but it's been positive, you know, so.
Have you found the festival season?
A massive change from the last festival season that we did last year, you know. You can really see the impact of the album and how it's built up the fan base and how people have connected to me as an artist and the music more, which is lovely and, you know, humbling to come to shows all around the country and in Europe and Ireland and see people singing the lyrics back to you, you know. It's been nice.
You kind of had a big moment at V Festival. What were the biggest tracks that stood out for you when you were performing at that event?
The No One remix. We do a version of my song No One where we halfway through the track break into the TC dubstep remix, which switches it up and brings up the energy levels, which was a good success at V Fest. Got a couple of mosh pits going and that, you know. But apart from that, I Need is always the one at every show that stands out for me. Every show, you know, between that and These Days and I Can Never Be, I get the energy, you know, built up inside me a lot more during them tracks as well. Just because they're quite highly emotional, but for me, I Need is always the one that we're on one level. You know, we're definitely all on one level because everyone knows the lyrics, they sing along with me, and I think people take what they want from that song, you know, and bring it into their own points in life. And, you know, I've written that song about my own specific situations, and I think people take it into their own points of life. You know? Feels like now music's gone away from speaking for people and it's speaking for an industry. You know, music used to be the rebellious, you know, revolutionary side to media. You know, that was the chance that we could break out as people and speak about exposing corporations and exposing the injustices of the world. But now it feels like everyone's scared to do that within music. You know, music now seems like mainstream wise has become for another purpose, which is just a money making greedy scheme. For me, all I can do is try and counteract that with my music. And for me, I Need was one of them tunes that I hope it will always stand out as something that counteracts that, you know, and speaks for people. And will always write my music to speak for people. That's
I love you, Mavic Saber.